Hey everybody, it's Zealous1826 here. Welcome back for more Mother 3 Blind. In the last part, we got back to Duster's house. Duster is MIA, so we just have this guy. What the fuck's her name? Kuma something other. I'm gonna just call her Kuma. Just because. So we need to find Duster. Let's see if there's anything behind this house. Yep. A thunderbomb, sweet. It's the derpy music, man. Alright, well, whatever. We'll go look for Duster or something. Because they said he was by the river, so here's the river. Oh, hello. People.
Hey, mister. Are you a friend of Duster's?
Yeah.
I bet you're pretty popular with the girls, huh, mister? Hold on, Allie. I think that's a miss, not a mister.
Oh, pfft. For some reason, Kumasora started to feel feverish. Uh-oh.
Oh, hello. Are you an acquaintance of Wes's?
Yes. Oh, I can't run when she's feverish. That's right. Okay. But last time she was feverish, she got new spells or something. So, I guess I'll just walk it off. Momos! Oh, we swipe at flies with our tails.
You guys.
Even toad ungulates such as goats and antelopes are our brethren. We cows don't chew the fat, but we do chew cud. What does ground sirloin mean again? Oh, wow. These cows are derpy.
Piggies!
Oink, 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 oink. My rendition of a musical fanfare. Kumator's fever went away. Learned healing alpha. Offense down alpha. Ooh, sweet. Oink, oink, oink. I hear there's some pigs somewhere. I hear there's a pig somewhere talking about secret info for something or other three. Come on now, what a nuisance that guy is. I don't know much about secret info, personally. So she's got healing alpha and offense down alpha now. So that's good. Healing is always a good one to have. Oh, hello, doggy. You gotta be kidding me. It's Micah in dog form. Because he says it all the time. Hey, bird. Chirp, chirp. During battle, it's not uncommon to forget exactly what item does, right? Has this ever happened to you? Oh, I've already talked to this bird. Chirp, chirp. Use the select button to tell you what the items do. Alright, I'm in Tasmilly. Uh-oh. What's going on here? Ah! Hey, guys. Old Man Wes! Where's Duster, that scumbucket? He's the only one I told about the money I hid in the well. And now it's gone. Which means Duster stole it. That was my money, and I want it now. You've already asked 1,000 times, but where did you get it in the first place? And besides, what is money anyway? This sounds all too fishy if you ask me. Oh, hey, there's Flint and Bony! Shut up, shut up, shut up! Look, Wes and Duster are both thieves. But they never did anything before because we never had anything to steal in our village. But we all know they'd steal good stuff like money if they ever saw it. Alright, shut your hole and listen, punk. Who are you? A friend of the thieves? No violence! No violence! The Flint's like, the fuck? Old Man Wes. Let's just all of us calm down. Kicking up a fuss won't help us figure out anything, especially with Duster gone. The villagers and I believe you. So for now, let's just wait for Duster to come back. Duster, you moron! You better come back soon. Why is it...
The mysterious group that has been tinkering with the forest creatures in an almost toy-like fashion has finally commenced its plan to alter the town, the lives, and even the hearts of the people. It seems as if a grand scheme of some sort is hidden behind the actions of the suspicious peddler who has recently arrived. However, not everyone is content to sit quietly by as the enemy continues its odious attacks from every angle. Flint, whose family bonds were torn to shreds. Wes and his son Duster, the thieves of justice. Princess Kumatora, the mysterious girl who suddenly appeared. Destiny is bringing together those who would use their power for good. And what has become of Lucas, the crybaby? I'm already at the end of chapter 2. Chapter 2 was pretty short. Is this what this means? I'm at the end of chapter 2? Hop. Hello, I'm a frog. Shall I record everything that has happened so far? Yes, actually. Yeah, it is chapter end, really, wow. Alright, let's keep going. Oh boy. What is going on here? Oh, you assholes, huh? Hey guys! The piggy guy. Hey, piggy guy. Look at the monkey. Dude, why'd you kick the monkey? The Suspicious Peddler, Chapter 3. That music was derpy as hell. Facade. Oh, I get his name. Cute. Alright, monkey, listen up. If you don't do your job, then this girly monkey is as good as dead. Do what you're supposed to, and you'll get to have a nice, happy reunion later. Understand? Both you and this girly monkey could wind up dead if you're not careful. Well, how do you like it? That lovely thing around your neck is no ordinary collar. It's so advanced that even if you ran into the ends of the desert, punishing you would still be a snap. Come to think of it, monkey, you don't have a name, do you? You're going to need one from here on out. I hope you can come up with something cute. A monkey who will endure anything for his girlfriend. Oh! Monkey! Javier. Oh, wait. That's my niece's boyfriend's name. Salsa. Okay, sure. Sure, we'll have a salsa monkey, why not? Alright, stupid monkey, salsa. I only say this once, so listen close. If you want to enjoy your little journey with me, just remember these two things. You and I are buddies. Don't you dare try to run away from me. Always behave and act nice and friendly. Got that? Yeah. Good boy. The second thing to remember is never disobey my commands. If I say dance, you dance. If I say laugh, you laugh. It's that simple. I say jump, you say how high. Got it? Yeah. Do what I say and we'll both get through this without any hard feelings. Wee-hee-hee-hee. Oh? What's that defiant look in your eyes? Dance! That's such a silly monkey dance. Just watching it is embarrassing. Try a different dance. Whoops. Good boy, laugh. Backflip. Good boy, good job. No doubt everyone will have believe we're a performance duo now. Oh no! No, the monkey! Leave the monkey alone! Why you guys do this to the monkey? Don't kick the monkey! You asshole! These guys are jerks, man. Animal abuse! Need to call a humane society up in this bitch. Hey, you stupid monkey. You only get to cry when I tell you to. No crying on your own, it's punishment time. Oh, I don't like this guy. I really don't like this. Hey, quit sleeping on the job. Alright, listen. There's a white, round building west of here. We're going there. You wound up being taken with facade. Oh, great. Heya! I saw everything. Be strong, endure it. I'm sure things will start to go your way someday. To help that day come, will you save your game now? Yes, so I don't have to watch all that again. That would be great. Death Desert. Oh, God. Oh, I'm level one? What does he have? Let's see what he's got. Status, salsa. Monkey tricks. Apologize. Perform various tricks to stop an enemy. Counter an enemy with no attack. Perform various dances for different results. Interesting. Alright, I'm level one. This should be great. Can he run? Oh, he can. Look at him. Look at him go. What is this thing? Is that a dung beetle? Hey. That's a dung beetle. Look at me. I'm a monkey. Oh. What? Hey, facade, what are you doing, man? Some dung. Alright! Best item in the game right there. Dung beetles can't help themselves from rolling this around. Why did it give me dung? That's just silly. Why is the water sparkly? There's cold, clean water here. Drink some? Sure. Salsa felt much better. Oh, nice. Hey. I am one some dung. I don't have any dung to roll, so I'm not a true dung beetle. I'm so sad. If you happen to come across some dung, please bring it to me. I'll always be here, so please bring me some. I have some. I want to roll dung, I don't even care what kind it is. Now I'm all set up some feet. Wait, you brought me some dung? Are you giving to me for free? Oh, thank you, thank you, thank you. Yeah, let's roll. Let's roll to the end of the desert, yeah! Everyone in Salsa's party gained 5 experience points. Salsa's level 2. So I gain experience every time I gain dung? Hell yeah! Kill another dung beetle. Alright. Some dung! I'm gonna, like, look for dung beetles, like, everywhere and take dung to that guy. What is that thing over there? Is that a salamander or something? Sand lizard. Close enough. Sand lizard ate the dung beetle? What? Why would you do that? Salsa's level 3! Do I still get the dung? Some nut bread. I'll take that, happily. Ooh, present. What's in here? A running bomb. Nice. Kill all of the dung beetles! Facade is just kicking ass, man. Some dung! Take it to the other one. For more XP, hopefully. Hey, I have some dung here. Yeah! Yeah! Dung! Never thought I'd be happy to have dung, but I am.
Because it's free XP and I'll take it. Next level 5. Oh man, 4. If only I had one more ball of dung. Hey. There we go. When I get in one more level, what I might do off screen is level him up a little bit. One more roll of dung! Hey. Go roll some dung. Give me a level up, please. Salsa's level up! Alright. What level is he now? Whoops, wrong button. Status level 4. Alright. Not. What I'll do is, you know what, I'm just gonna go for it. But I'm gonna go for it in the next part. So, next time on our Mother 3 Blind, we'll continue going where we need to go and do what we need to do. Whatever that is. I'll see you guys later.